My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today, 11th of May, the Catholic Church commemorates Saint Ignatius of Laconi. He was born to a poor farmer in Italy on December 17, 1701. When he was about 17 years of age, he became very ill. He promised the Lord to become a Franciscan if he was cured. When he was cured, his father convinced him to wait again. At the age of 20, he was almost killed when he lost the control of his horse. Suddenly, the horse stopped and trotted on. Ignatius was convinced that God had saved his life and decided to follow his religious vocation at once. He joined the Franciscans of Saint Benedict of Bon Camino as a lay brother, taking his vows on 1722. He worked 15 years in the weaving shed, and for 40 years he was part of the team who went out from house to house asking for food and donations for the friars. People soon realized that they received in return a gift from Brother Ignatius, as he consoled the sick and the lonely and cheered children up in the streets. He made peace between enemies, converted sinners and advised those in trouble, and they waited for his visits. He always kept the house of a rich moneylender who made the poor pay back more than what they could afford. He felt humiliated because Ignatius never visited him for any donations. He complained to his superior, who knew nothing about the moneylender, and the superior asked Ignatius to go to him. Ignatius did as was told. He returned with a large sack of food. When the sack was emptied, blood dripped out. "This is the blood of the poor," explained Ignatius softly. "That's why I never went asking for anything from that house." The friars began to pray that the moneylender would repent. Brother Ignatius died at the age of 80 on May 11, 1781, and he was canonized by Pope Pius XII on 1951. May his life inspire us to impart the joy, peace and love of the risen Lord.